Ultimately, Amazon expected workers to receive $15 an hour and be super excited about that. They didn't expect workers to really have like a fundamental understanding of organized labor. Bessemer is like a little industrial town outside of Birmingham. It had a large amount of labor organizing done in the 30s, 40s, 50s, out of the coal mines, the steel workers. The very ground where the Birmingham facility was built used to be U.S. Steel. It was organized. Labor jobs literally were working where that facility was. It truly is a union town. Local left political organizations have been here with us since the very beginning of the fight and have been canvassing for weeks and now months.
Being in the union, we're able to fight for better wages. The wages that they don't just offer us, but the wages we actually deserve. Union negotiate with the employer. The employer increases their output. They can totally afford higher wages. Right now, this is the first time in the United States that Amazon is actually going to unionize. And the rest of the locals in Birmingham, Alabama are behind the RWDSU.
We have been met with opposition. That's gonna happen. The union wasn't supposed to have gotten this far, as it has. It's supposed to have been squandered back in June of 2020. This thing has ballooned so much and so big now, we having thousands of Amazon workers from other states reaching out to us. Man, how y'all doing it? Man, y'all keep up the good work. So that way we can do it. We're giving them inspiration, we're giving them hope. Down here in Birmingham, Alabama, who have thought? I'm not going to sit there and allow Jeff Bezos to get rich each and every day. The bottom line is, you got to do right by us. Because we hold the power. You have the position, but we hold the power.
See this bus route right there? I actually drive the 45 Bessemer, which drops off Amazon employees right here. And I make sure it is my sole purpose to explain to them the benefits of being in a union and to become unionized.
You're talking about black workers that have largely been ignored. But politicians have ignored them. The entire nation has thrown their support behind them. We got a lot of work to do, but this is the beginning.